7 a.m. the usual morning lineup. Start with the chores and sweep till the floor is all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry, mop and shine up. Sleep again, and by then it's like 7:15. So I'll read a book, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and knit and cook in basically. This one's and when will my life begin? Then after lunch, it's puzzles and darts and baking. Papier-mâché, a bit of ballet and chess. Pottery and ventriloquy candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress, and I'll reread the books if I have time to spare. I'll paint the wall some more. I'm sure there's room somewhere. And then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair, stuck in the same place I've always been. And I'll keep wandering and wandering and wandering and wandering. When will my life begin? Tomorrow night, the lights will appear, just like they do on my birthday each year. What is it like out there where they glow? Now that I'm older, Mother might just let me go.